Hi guys, so we just arrived to the hotel and they have this like soccer stadium thing, and then they also have I guess like a TV screen showing all the matches. I don't know, I guess it's closed because it's like 2 a.m. here. What do you show us your skills? Yeah, so now we're just checking into the hotel. Didn't film on the fly at all because that wasn't fun. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, hi guys. So I'm gonna be showing you the room. So I know it's still the same day, but like it's really nice. So you open it. It was actually a surprise. So you start by seeing this lovely thing. It looks amazing here. And this is me. And then when you enter, you have the bathroom, which isn't that special over here. And you have this lovely seating area right over here. And yeah, okay, and there's a bed here. But that's not it, okay? And it gets even better. So then you go here, and you have this lovely washroom overlooking the city. You see that? Yeah, wow. Then you have some closets here, and then you have, you know, whatever. And you have this lovely bedroom. So nice. And this is me. Jeez, okay. And then it's not just that, right? Well, it's kind of ending here, but it's kind of dark. But there's like the sitting area on the corner, and I bet there's like a nice view outside, but it's dark and not that nice right now. But yeah, it's kind of nice because there's like a corner area over there. And yeah, this is a double upgrade. We've never had this before, and it's really nice. But yeah, I'll officially see you tomorrow. Hi guys, good morning. Aboudi. So this is the view for me and Aboudi's side. We don't have the beautiful side, but this is it. I'm going to the gym and this boy is pretending to sleep. But yeah, so today is yoga day, so I'm gonna do some yoga. Bye. Hi guys, so now we're doing we want to show you our matching outfits. Mine. I go to breakfast, but yeah. And then this is my mom's outfit. And then here's, well, I'm not gonna show you my brother's, but yeah. Breakfast time. Tal's hungry. Yep. Raindrop on the blacktop, hot stuff, feeling like a robot. Swipe left, scroll down, same chick, but you're living in a new town. Am I the issue? I'm the original. Cute face, but you got no taste. Hi guys! So now we finished having breakfast and we're on our way to Dubai Mall. And yeah. Hi. Yes. And see, this is DIFC. Our hotel is in this area. And I'm gonna run here in like 2 days. I don't know how many days. So yeah, it's really nice. Hi guys, so we're at the mall now. We're not doing anything exciting. See guys, this is how life works with Tala. Okay, so yeah, so going around. If we do anything fun, I'll film it. But yeah, if anything happens exciting, I will let you know. Back from the mall, I got a few stuff. I'll show you what I got, but I wanted to first show you the part of the room that I was talking about. So you could see it's kind of like, here's the bed, and then it's like a corner area, and it has like a nice sitting area right over here, and it's comfy. But yeah, hall now.
So now I'm gonna be showing you what I got from Pull&Bear. I only got from there because it was the main place where I found something. And other than that, I bought water today. Just in case you wanted to know, I bought water. Okay. So I got, I think, 3 or 4 items. Shorts, okay? They're really nice. They're on sale. I think everything was on sale. You can go pair of shorts. And they're kind of similar but different materials. So these ones are kind of like, you know, sweatpants. These are more like, you know, adventure shorts, and they're really nice. Like, the last thing I got was this nice top here. And it was on sale too. But yeah, it's like that's it for my haul. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah. Now I'm hungry, I need to eat, but I don't know where I want to eat from. Yeah, I don't know where I want to eat.
Hi guys, so now I'm gonna go. I ordered food from Li Pain Quotidien, but I need to go and get some dessert. So I'm gonna go to Wild in the Moon, but yeah. Yeah. Hi guys, so from Wild in the Moon, I got these mini chocolate chip cookies, and she said that they were a good dessert, so yeah, and I'm pretty sure there's like 2 servings in there. I'll maybe have half or one if I'm hungry, but yeah.
Hey guys, so for dinner I'm having a vegan chickpea omelette, and it has like sun-dried tomatoes and avocado and mushrooms. And then I'm also having a soup which has like barley, quinoa and vegetables. But yeah, I'm excited to try this, and I also have some slices of sourdough bread that I'm gonna eat it with. But yeah.
Hi guys, so I'm about to eat the cookies, but I just wanted to say that in between breakfast and lunch, because I got really hungry and I didn't know what to, you know, order, but I ate like 3 big dates. But yeah, I forgot to film that, but they look like this.
Okay, hi guys, so we're trying out
the cookies.
Okay, so I just touched, they feel kind of soft, like, I don't know, they don't really feel like cookies. See, like, it just fell apart. Like, I'll show you the, see this? It's kind of like very soft.
It looks just like a chocolate chip cookie.
A fudge. But it's not a fudge. It's not horrible.
It's not great. But yeah.
That's my review on the chocolate chip cookies.
Hey guys, good morning. So, first of all, don't mind how I look, but I'm going swimming now because today's Saturday, and on Saturdays, for now, I'm swimming. But yeah, and afterwards, I'll get ready and we're going to breakfast. But yeah. So I came back from the pool and I finished getting ready, and yeah, I'll show you my outfit of the day.
Hi, bro.
Ooh. Okay, so this is my outfit. Today's color code is white and or beige, white and beige. So I'm wearing this, and I have this so I can take on or take off. And Abudi, are you gonna wear beige?
No.
Let's see. Cute. Hi guys, so now we're playing Nintendo Switch, and then we're gonna go have breakfast. But yeah, say bye. See you then. See you. See you. Burj Khalifa, I think, there. So we're gonna, we're going back to Dubai Mall because we didn't finish it yesterday. We barely finished it yesterday. And yeah. You want a vlog?
No.
Yes. But yeah, that's a vlog. Gonna love me right.
today I went to my uncle and aunt's house and we ate there and we had dessert there. And I bought this ice cream, this pecan caramel vegan ice cream. And it's sweetened with agave syrup and it was really good. And I also had some strawberries there, but I didn't film that. Well, we were there for how many hours?
4:30 till 7:30.
Yeah.
3 hours.
And we're on the way back to the hotel. And yeah, this is the wonderful view.
Going up.
Hi guys, so I just came back to my room and this is what they did for me. So they put like balloons, they made like a swan thing, and they have fruits.
Why did they make a swan?
They put reeds, yeah. And yeah, they did this like towel tower. Okay guys, so tomorrow morning I'm going to run, and before I sleep I'm having two more the last two of these cookies. But yeah, and see you tomorrow.
Hi guys, good morning. So I just woke up and I got ready. So now it's like 5:20. I'm gonna go run, but yeah, just putting some sunscreen now before I go.
Hi guys, so I just came back from my run. And it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be because in Saudi, it feels like the same weather. And luckily, it wasn't that humid because when I think the week before this, it was like double the humidity of where I live. There are many routes, so I'm going to next time take another one. So hopefully on Tuesday. And for tomorrow, I'm going to go to the gym. Like I'm going to do the warm-up outside and go to the gym in the hotel because they also have like the sprinting machine, like you know, the one where you can kind of, it goes with along with your pace. And yeah, and the reason I'm in the washroom again is because everyone is sleeping. Also, I forgot to mention that it wasn't that sunny in the sense of like, oh, there were buildings actually shading the area, which was really nice. But yeah, like there were some parts obviously that were sunny, but they weren't that bad, especially since it was the morning. But yeah, I'll see you once I get ready in like a few hours.
Hey guys, so it's around 9:50 and I got ready a while ago. I took a shower, wore my clothes, and yeah, and I played a bit of Nintendo Switch while my mom was at the gym. This is my outfit for today. Wait, I can't really see. So it's like this white top with Nike Air Forces. I got these shorts from Marks and Spencer. And yeah, and I'll clip my hair back once it's dry. I might wear a white overall just in case I get cold at the mall, but yeah. So as you can see, this is how we played. We have the Nintendo Switch here and it connects to the TV. So we played 1-2 Switch there. And yeah. I've been wasting so much time trying to figure out what's fine instead of just living my own life. One of these days, someone's gonna love me right. One of these days. Hi guys, so now we're at Magic Planet. And we have our card and we're gonna play some games. Say something to the vlog.
Hi.
Sally, you want to say something?
What?
Want to say something?
No.
Yeah. guys, so we're back at the hotel and I got my dinner from Milk Lab. And I got this taco bowl. It's really small. So yeah. I might eat something after it. There. But yeah, so it has quinoa, kale, and some stuff on top. Wait, there. And then it also has like these two toppings. I don't know what this is. It also has some guac that I'll put on top. And I also got dessert, which I'll show you after. Also, I forgot to mention, I got this kombucha yesterday. And I'm gonna try it. But yeah, I've never tried kombucha. So yeah, I'll tell you guys how it tastes. It also has, I think it's sweetened with agave. Okay, so I just finished this bowl. It was really good. I like the toppings. They put the guacamole and I think it's like a bean dip, the other dip. And then they also put like the slaw. I think it was a sour cream slaw. It was really good. Quinoa is good.
Yeah.
But I guess it would be better if they mixed it up or like layered it and put more of the toppings, because the sauce was really what gave the niceness. And also the chips were good. I don't know what type of chips they were. But yeah. And this, the kombucha, it kind of tastes like sweet, slightly sweet cider vinegar. I don't know.
It doesn't have
that
vinegar taste.
Well, I'm gonna have my dessert. Sweet potato brownie. It has coconut cream and also caramel drizzle, but I just got the coconut cream. And this is it. And then I guess you put this on top. There, just like that. And that is it. Okay, so now we're gonna do a taste test.
It's really nice.
I recommend it, yep. Really good. And it has like chocolate chunks inside of it. You can't tell, but there is chocolate chunks.
Okay.
But yeah, really good.
I thought.
Also, once I'm done, I'm gonna have these two dates. Yeah. Hi guys, so now to end the night, I'm having an orange, and I think I might have some tea. But yeah, see you tomorrow.
No, you know what? Tell them I said.
Hi guys, good morning. So, just woke up, I drank some water, and I got ready to run. So today I'm doing a weight session, so I'm gonna just do the warm up outside, and then try to go to the gym later today, luckily. So now it's like 5:30. I'll show you my outfit. I'm wearing this top. And yeah, I might take the top off in the gym. And yeah, I'll see you once I come back from the gym.
Hi guys, I'm back. So I just finished from the gym and I'm back in my room with my bro. See, as you can see, he likes to sleep on with his iPad and earphones because he's a spoiled little brat. Go! So cute.
Oh!
Okay, but yeah, and this is the view from my room, just in case you were wondering. This is how it looks like. I know, wow. And this is my mom. Okay, hi guys. So I got ready and everyone's almost ready.
Tell Yada to give me the GoPro.
Okay, except for him. He didn't get ready and we're all waiting for him while they're also playing like a Ninjago game. I don't know. So today we're gonna go to the pool in one of the other Jumeirah hotels. We're gonna swim there. And then I think we might, if we go to Jumeirah Beach, we will go to Kite Beach afterwards. And a few places there that I want to try. I went there before. It's called Seva Table, but they used to be called Life and Wine. I'm not sure if there's any other places, but yeah. And I'll show you my outfit right now. I'm wearing my swimsuit top just because I feel like I can pull it off as a top. And I'm wearing the swimsuit top here. And then I have these high-waisted shorts I got from the kids section in H&M. I have these Birkenstocks that I never wore, and actually they match my outfit, so I was like, why not wear it? I'm wearing an overall because, yeah. And these glasses that we got from Mango, they were on sale. But yeah, and I think I might wear my necklace. I'll see the one that I could swim with. But yeah, that's my outfit.
for the day. So now we're gonna go to Jumeirah Beach Hotel. We're gonna swim there.
Okay, whoever is drinking hot chocolate, please put it down now because it's a bumpy ride. Drink it later.
I have good times.
No, I'm with you now. Now it's a bumpy ride. You can drink it after 10 minutes when I say it's safe.
Guys, so we're at the pool right now and we swam for a bit and we played like a coin tossing game where we throw the coin and then we try to see like who can find it, like, you know, like you throw it in the water. But we lost it a couple of times where we found it, and then now we officially lost it. It was like a 1 dirham coin, and then now we're just waiting for ice lollies. Well, they're waiting for ice lollies, and yeah, I'm just waiting with them. And here is the pool. Can't you see this is real? And you know how I feel. Oh, I wanna give to you the life that I would live for you. Don't throw it away. Don't throw it away. Give me a rating on the ice lollies. This is your third one, correct? Is this your third one? What's your rating? How much out of 10?
8.7 out of 10.
What about
the lemon, the white
one? 10 out of 10. The lemon?
Yeah.
Mm.
Tell
what was your rating?
7 out of 10.
Mm. That's pretty hard. Mm. Hi guys, so we just finished from the beach and we took a shower. And now we're in the car. We're not sure where we're going. But I ate some grapes, but yeah. And we're gonna see Kai Beach if it's too hot or not, and we'll decide if we'll go there or not, but yeah. Don't throw it away.
Can tell. No fobby.
Someone's angry. Okay guys, so we came back from Salt, and now we're at the Mercato Mall. I don't know what we're gonna do here, maybe walk for a bit, and yeah. Hi guys, so we just got dinner. I got it from this place called Healthy Little Secrets. It's near the hotel. So first I got a chunky vegetable soup. And then next, I got this bean bowl. And then instead of the rice, I put more beans, the vegan yogurt sauce. Okay, hi guys, so I tried the soup. Can you put me more water?
Mom, did you open your acai yet?
No.
And the Mexican bowl. Mm-hmm. So the soup was okay.
Yeah!
It was just like any other vegetable soup,
yeah!
Like veggie broth and vegetables. So it was nice to have some vegetables.
Yeah!
This one,
yeah!
I didn't know the beans were so spicy. Yeah! So that was very spicy. The yogurt sauce was just plain yogurt and it tasted kind of sweet. I thought it was going to be like a sour creamy type of sauce. The size of it was really good compared to yesterday's. But I did like yesterday's taste wise because of the quinoa and the sauce and the chips that were on top a lot more than this one, but this is more value for price and like the size very filling. But yeah, so now I'm gonna get my dessert. I got Proyecto Acai. So this is a Proyecto Acai. I got the biggest size, my mom got the smallest size, and what I got on top was a whole vegan brownie. They were supposed to put half, but Hi guys, so I finished the acai bowl. It was really good. I remember I tried the brownie before and I really liked it, but I think after I tried the brownie from yesterday, I liked that brownie a bit more. So I would say that this brownie is the second best, while yesterday was the first best I've tried. But yeah, see you tomorrow.
Hi guys, so now it's the morning, and if you can tell, I forgot to film before going, so I'm very sweaty right now. So I did an interval session today and I ran at like 5:30-ish or 5:20-ish. The weather isn't that bad. Like, I kind of feel like it's like Saudi. Maybe it's a bit more humid, but not as bad humidity right now. And yeah, everyone's still sleeping, so I'm gonna have to wait till they wake up. And then we'll get ready, go to breakfast, and we'll decide what we'll do for the day. Hi guys, so I just did my nails and had breakfast. I was gonna film before I went, but then I didn't have any time because my appointment was like in a rush. And yeah, today we're gonna go, I think, to Meredith Mall, and then I left my phone somewhere, so we're gonna have to go pick that up either today or tomorrow, because I don't really need it, but like right now. But yeah, fun. So right now I'm gonna finish getting ready and then yeah. Hi guys, so this is my outfit of the day. So I'm wearing these jeans, I got them from my friend. I'm wearing these shoes and I'm wearing this top. And I have an overall just in case I get cold, like the white jacket thing. But yeah, I really like my outfit today. Hi guys, so now we're at Meredith Mall. And yeah.
Guys.
Hi guys, so today we're gonna be buying Abudi a PS5. Definitely. We're buying Abudi a PS5. Abudi shops for a PS5. Oh, they don't have it. So you can't buy it. So he's gonna be buying a controller, even though he doesn't have the actual PS5. Hi guys, so I'm at Carrefour in the mall now, and they have really nice healthy sections, and it's like a big whole section. But yeah, I wish they had this in like Saudi. They also had really good offers on some of the stuff. But yeah. City, let me get it for you. They heard an anthem for the bill, so let me spit.
Boston looking on it, and I call it like I see. You can get it if you with it. What did you say, Apple?
Make it faster. Maybe 81 the shit. Yeah, yeah. Hit the highway one. Now we make it faster. Headed for the boardwalk. Gotta see me flexing, so my passion make you trip. Strawberry chilling on the front side of my t-shirt. Playing on my hat to tap bill on my lip. Hi, guys. So I had a football from the supermarket, and then do we know where we're gonna have dinner?
Not yet, we haven't decided where we're gonna.
Well, I know, I haven't decided yet. What you know about the Bay City, let me spit. We headed for the slough when we hop up in the whip. We headed for the bean when we get a little hungry, and we headed for the function when nobody wanna trip. Sipping on that pink lemonade, Martin LA. Hit me with the sponsor, know I'm repping where I live. Get it for me one time, get it for me two times, get it for me thrice if you know how it is. Yeah. Check. 831, get the money, gentrify my city, I think not. Okay, hi guys, so we just finished from the mall. Did we buy anything? Well, we bought a few stuff, not clothing. We got an SD card.
Yeah, we did buy clothing.
Oh, we did? Oh yeah, mama bought clothing. We got an SD card, we got Abudi, a mat for playing, whatever. Mouse, key,
keyboard pad.
Mouse pad.
That's like a big one. And then, yeah. And then now we're gonna go, they picked up their food. I'm gonna pick up mine. I'm gonna get a poke bowl. And yeah. And we're gonna pick up some dessert and my phone, because I left it at the restaurant. But yeah.
Shout out to Khaled.
Only Khaled?
And Mohammed.
Only Mohammed? Khaled wants to shout out me. And mama.
Hey guys, so I have a little bit of a story time about my dinner. So basically, I went to go fix three of my nails, and then I had to go and get some dinner, right? And this place that I need to get my dinner is right next to the house, but I got lost in the area. It's like the DIFC area. And yeah, so I got this big poke bowl, and now it's totally not 9 o'clock because I did not get lost. And it has a base of quinoa and cauliflower. It has some marinated tofu. Oh yeah, and I picked up my phone. And it has some cherry tomatoes, beetroot. It has like the seaweed salad, which is really good. Pineapple. Yeah. And yeah, I'm gonna eat right now because I'm really hungry. Yeah. It's the largest bowl I have. Okay, hi guys. So I finished the whole bowl. I put a bit too much seaweed salad, but you know, whatever. I got some dates today from the mall, from Batil. I got 5 dates. And then they have this on offer, this hazelnut cacao thing, or ground hazelnuts, coconut sugar, and cacao beans. So I'm gonna try that with the dates. But yeah, it's kind of hard to mix. It's good, but just because I think it's on offer and it's old, so it's kind of hard to mix. Hey. Check. Here we go again. KABASA, I'm the man. I get it poppin', I make you a fan. I rep my city, place key in my hand. Yeah, Cali on sin. Monterey Bay living fresh on the brand. Shout out LA just to show you I can. Man, this shit lovely. Okay, guys, so now I'm doing a taste test with the date. It just tastes like hazelnut butter. Not very sweet. If you like plain hazelnut butter, you'll like this because it's very. It's barely sweet. Okay guys, so that is the end of the vlog for today. I'll see you tomorrow, either before or after I go to the gym. But yeah. Bye.
Hey guys, good morning. So today I'm going to the gym. It's 5:39. My face. Run outside and then go to the gym.
Hi guys, good morning. I just came back from the gym. But yeah, now it's like 7:43. And I'll show you where I think the gym is. So this is the twin building that's right next to us. It's somewhere down there, so that takes me like a good 2-minute walk. I do my warm up. I'm not sure if you can tell.
Go around, I'm not sure if you see like this quarter area, so where the cars are, like I kind of go around there and then I make a whole loop. And once I did the session along there, that outside road, and once I did it along this inside road, and the difference is that they both lead to different places, so that outside road kind of goes all the way there and makes a turn to the right, but the other one goes to the straight and to the left. Next time I'm gonna try to go between the apartments. They're not here, they're on the other side of the building. Then like the one all the way there, because that one was very short. Like I think I was doing a 1:30 on, 1:30 off, and I even had to go all the way back, like, you know, when you have to go like before where you started, because I was worried that I got too far there and I get lost, but yeah. So I don't know if it's a good idea to run on like next to the main road.
Finish the gym, but today we have to get, I think I told you yesterday, we have to get the vaccine swab. Yeah.
Basic nails. And then I went back to her yesterday because I needed to go back. And then I asked her to redo 1, 2, and 3 because one of them had I think I did this by accident, but like I had like a, you know, when you like, yeah. And then these two, the lady offered me to redo it earlier, but I had to go because I was in a rush. So I just did it later at night. But yeah. These are done.
Talk to you when we do something again.
Hi guys, so we took the test And you should have seen Abudi's face and scream. If only I took a video. It was something. And then now we're gonna go back to the hotel to have breakfast. And it was the nose one, it wasn't the mouth one. So that was not very fun. But yeah.
That's on my fans. Gangin' is regular, love it a jam. I got a banger, pop out and dance. I got the bass singing Watsonville. Damn, I just might have to.
Hi guys, so got back to the room after breakfast and I changed my outfit just because the shirt was kind of running up a bit too much. So yeah, it looks similar to my other outfits. This is me, hi. And I have my white nails and my sunglasses. I might clip my hair up in a bit. A white shirt, these pants I got from Zara, they're kind of nice and long. And then my shoes. But yeah. We're planning on going to Dubai Mall and doing a few things, which you will most likely see. I'll show you once we're there if we do anything exciting, which we have planned. Yeah. Abadi, how do you feel right now, cutting your hair shorter than the drama you just made?
Good.
Good? Look at me and smile.
We headed for the bean when we get a little hungry, and we headed for the function when nobody wanna trip. Sipping on that pink lemonade, Martinelli. Hit me with the sponsor, know I'm repping where I live. Get it for me one time, get it for me two times, get it for me thrice if you know it how it is. Yeah. Check, check, check. Yeah. 831, get the money, gentrify my city. I think not, rock. See, we come, get to run it. Mobbing in the bill, not the bed, but we bop. It's a bop, it's a bop.
So we have to wear these things while we're at the park with the VRs only. Yeah.
Gentrify my city, I think not. Rock. See, we come, get to run it. Mobbing in the bill, not the bed, but we bop. It's a bop, it's a bop. Here we go again, KAVASSA, I'm the man. I get it poppin', I make you a fan. I rep my city, place key in my hand, yeah. Cali on sin, Monterey Bay living fresh on the brand. Shout out LA just to show you I can. Man, this shit lovely, why so on the land, yeah. That's on my fans, gangin' is regular, love it a jam. I got a banger, pop out and dance. I got the bass singin' Watsonville, damn, I just might have to stand. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Check. Check.
What are you gonna do?
831, get the money. Gentrify my city. I think not. Rock. See, we come, get to run it. Mobbing in the bill, not the bay, but we bop. It's a bop, it's a bop. Get the money, gentrify my city, I think not, rock. So we come, get to run it, mobbing in the bill, not the bay, but we bop, it's a bop, it's a bop.
Hi guys, so we just finished eating at Compotour 102, I don't know how to say the name. It was really good. I really like the nut cheese platter. And I replaced the bread with the flaxseed and the whole wheat pizza. It was really good like that. And I also had the scramble and I replaced the bagel with the crackers. And that was also really good, but I really liked the cheese platter much more. And then now we're gonna get dessert from Progetto Acai. And yeah, I was gonna get dessert from there, but I felt like acai, like, you know, from Progetto. Also because we had some points on our delivery thing too for a discount. So yeah, and they ordered some choco melt to the house, to the hotel. But yeah, that's about it,
guys. I have my large Progetto acai. Well, yeah, this is it. I have my lovely hazelnut butter. I'm gonna put like a tablespoon of, or heaping tablespoon. I'll put a lot of tablespoon. I'm gonna put like a tablespoon of that, or you know. I'm gonna eat it. So yeah, I'll show you how it looks like. Yeah, I really like Progetto Acai. If anyone wants to order from there.
Hi guys, so I just finished my Progetto Acai with the nut butter. The nut butter really
come back.
It was good. So, now, it is 9:30. I do not usually eat this late, but because we were, like, it took us a while because it was shway zahma on the road. But, yeah. So, I'll see you tomorrow. Say good morning, vlog.
No.
Just say hi, guys.
Hi guys, good morning. So I just came back from my run.
And this boy woke up, but now he's going back to sleep, and like he said, he wouldn't.
But yeah, it was very humid today. Like, it wasn't that humid, but like once you start, it's like very humid. Today is our last day, full day here. So we're gonna, I don't know, maybe go to Carry Four and pick up some stuff. Yeah, I'll see you once I get ready and or do something exciting. They tell here, but the lighting's really nice. There we go. Oh, there. Hi guys, so we finished having breakfast and today I had something very different that was very nice. I had oatmeal. It's nice, right? Super yummy. And then I topped it, I made it look all pretty. But yeah, so today, like I said before, it's our last day. And yeah, we're going now to Mall of Emirates to Carry Four. And then we might go somewhere else after that, we'll see.
Keep left.
Or stay in the mall. And then yeah. Hi guys, so now we already arrived a long time ago to Emirates, and we did a lot. We did a lot of shopping. I bought some jewelry, which looks really nice. And now we're here at Magic Planet again, and we're playing. Just to finish up the points we have on the card. And here's Tala. Sorry, here's Tala. And yeah, we need to fix our room because they need to take the luggage, and it's not all ready yet. And hopefully we'll be done and go home. And then we're planning. This is the plan. It's a good plan. We pack our stuff and we go to Merida. Because Merida is right next to the airport. So we can just stay there till 10, then go to Dubai Mall. I mean, Dubai Airport. But yeah.
Kiss me riding dirty, tryna 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 kiss me riding dirty. My music so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' kiss me riding dirty, tryna kiss me riding dirty, tryna kiss me riding dirty, tryna kiss me riding, tryna kiss me riding dirty.
So we just finished from Mall of Emirates and now we're on the way back to hotel. We need to pack. We bought a lot of things from H&M and we got some cookies for my dad and for them too. And what else did we get? And we got them some dinner. Oops, you can't see me. And yeah, that's it. We're gonna go pack. Hi guys, so we just finished packing all the bags. Well, not here. Here, I'm not sure if there's any more. But yeah, and then we're gonna go somewhere for a bit or do something for a bit, and then we'll go to the airport because our flight's not till 2 a.m., which is amazing. So we have like a good couple of
where we should go to Merida
hours.
Drop on the blacktop, hot stuff, feeling like a robot.
Hi guys, so we just left the room officially and we're gonna go now. But yeah, so that was our last time. And they just turned on the lights. I never saw them with the lights before. It looks really cool. But yeah.
Scroll down, same chick, but you're living in a new town. Am I the issue? I'm the original. but you got no taste. Wouldn't trade it for its weight in gold.
So I had the soup to begin with. It was just any old plain soup. And then I had this like sourdough flatbread. It was really good. I think the best part was actually the bread itself because it was, you know, fluffy. But I want to try the muhammara next time because I think I'd like that one more. But it was really good, the one I had. It was like artichoke, mushroom, pesto. And there were olives and like these things that taste like olives, which I didn't like, but I didn't taste them, so it was good. Dessert, I had this pecan pie shortbread thing, and it had like chocolate on it too. It was good. It just wasn't sweet, but it was good. Like if you're someone that doesn't like sweet desserts, then you'll like it. I also had the hot chocolate. It was something like a hot chocolate thing, and it was very different. It wasn't like, you know, your typical hot chocolate. But I kind of liked it, and especially like it was very creamy and good. But so it's not like, again, like it's not like your typical hot chocolate, and it's not like very, very sweet. Which, if you like something very sweet, then it might not be the best. But yeah, I liked it all. My favorite one was pizza flatbread type of thing. And then second would be like the hot chocolate tonic elixir, whatever they call it, and the dessert. And then like those are tied, and the last one would be soup because the soup was just any plain old soup. But yeah, so now we're gonna go to the parking of the airport and just sit there and do nothing until our flight gate opens. Someone's gonna love me
right. Hi guys, so we're at the car parking for the car because we need to go back. Yeah, and I'm getting really tired, and we can't check in until like 4 hours.
Okay, so we want to go in, but supposedly one place says that, oh, we can't check in until 4 hours. Other place says 6 hours, and we don't want to go in and have to wait because we'd rather sleep in the car, or they'd rather sleep in the car. But yeah, so we're gonna see how that goes, then we're gonna go on the plane. Someone's gonna love me. Love me right, yeah, yeah. Love me right, yeah, yeah. Love me right, yeah, love me right. Someone's gonna love me right. Guys, so Abuji just met his idol. Abuji just met his idol. So say hi to your idol.
He's not my idol.
Whoa. Yeah, look at how close. Hi guys, so we came to the lounge and Abuji decided at 12 a.m. to order some rice and lemon while he's talking to his friends, which is a very interesting thing to order at 12 a.m. Abuji, say yum.
Yum. Hello vlog, welcome back to my YouTube video. Today we're gonna be playing some Fortnite with a Candelicious.
Look at the view. Look at the view. This is what I'm eating. Focus. Okay, here. I just drank something up.
This is Khalid, the bot at Fortnite, and this is Mohammed. No caption needed. Yeah. So. This is the roller coaster. This is the up down ride. I don't know what to say. So yeah. Okay, how do I zoom in? You zoom in, yeah, your camera's very weird. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so after watching this, welcome back to my new vlog. Wait, let me just flip this up like to myself. Okay. Where's John? I'm coming up. To reason with the devil. Won't play a losing
game. I ain't about to set up. Okay, so the plane is now boarding, and Abuji's cold. Abuji, you're... So yeah, so now we're gonna just wait for everyone to get ready, and then we're gonna go to the line.
original.